And then I was in LA and they were putting me on hold for this part. And then they released me a week later and they were like, you know what? They cast Leslie Odom Jr. in this part. And they were like, but there's a smaller role that we're now considering you for.